Good day, YouTube. Today I'm doing just a bit of a quick fun RAM comparison video between Xubuntu 22.04 on the left versus Linux Mint 20.3 on the right. So without further ado, I'll get into it. I'll open up a terminal for each of these guys as I like to use a nice lightweight system monitor tool named HTOP for each of these guys. So let's load these puppies up and have a bit of a look, and I'll punch up the graphics for you guys a bit better there as well. And on the left hand side for Xubuntu, we are running at 560 megabytes of RAM on boot up, which is quite nice to see there. Whereas Linux Mint on the right hand side, we're running at 750 megabytes of RAM on boot up. Now that is a decent 200 megabytes of RAM more. Probably the reason for that is the fact that Cinnamon is the desktop environment in use for Linux Mint, more of a mid to heavyweight desktop environment, at least in comparison to the lightweight XFCE desktop environment, or light to midweight one at least there. So always take these videos with a bit of grain of salt, but it is a nice guide to see what's going on here, guys. So thanks for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, hit that like button, and I do hope to see all of you guys there in the next one. Cheers again.